Hi everyone, grab your tool bags because we got some building to do. Well, today we're going to build a grapevine trellis. Many of you have asked how the grapevine is doing, and it's growing very nicely. I've been keeping the bottom part trimmed, and today we're going to build a trellis so the vines go out to the left and to the right along the trellis. And I'm going to use two pieces of concrete wire mesh. They're 3.5 by 7 foot and some rebar. Well, first thing you're going to need is two pieces of 10-foot rebar. We've already cut one down in half into 5-foot lengths. This one needs cut, and camera guy is going to give me a hand with that. But we're using just a regular hacksaw to cut through this because it's what we had, but it'll be a little bit quicker with bolt cutters or a grinder.
All right. There you go.
That should do it.
Have fun.
The next thing I'm going to do is take my concrete wire mesh sheets, and I got these at the local hardware store, super inexpensive, about $7 a piece, and you can find them in the concrete section. So I'm just going to line these up here behind my grapevine, kind of end to end, because like I said, I'm going to train the branches of my vine out to the left and to the right. Well, I do have a little bit of overlap here with my concrete remesh sheets, but that's not a problem. I'm going to secure them with zip ties and support them at each ends and two places in the middle with the rebar. Love this hammer. Okay, we've gone ahead and driven the rebar in at four places throughout the trellis. I'm just connecting the overlap here with the zip ties. And the beauty of this trellis, one reason why I love it is it's super quick to install. The ground is really hard packed here, so the rebar drove in really nicely and easily into the ground. It's easy to add to if we decide to add another level. We can do that as well. We can disassemble it if we decide to. It's just a very mobile, quick, simple, and inexpensive trellis to install. So I'm going to go ahead and finish attaching the rebar with the zip ties, and then we're going to be done. The last thing I'm actually going to do is train my grapevine along this trellis. Much needed. It's been sitting here just hanging loose for so long. So I'm just going to weave it in and out throughout the trellis, attach it with some of this little stretchy tape here just to secure it in a couple of places to the trellis. So I'm going to go ahead and do that on this side as well. And guys, this is my first time growing grapes, so if you have any grape growing tips that you can give me on how to get this vine to produce some grapes, because I'm really dying to see some lovely grapes hanging down here, let me know in the comment section below. And let me know if you're going to try this and post some pictures over on First Garden. So I'm going to go ahead and finish this up. Thanks a lot for watching. We'll see you guys on the next video.